Hallo, Herr Rabauken, and welcome to this Capture One Pro tutorial. In this video, we will check out the difference between the Sharpening tool and the Structure slider, which is part of the Clarity tool. The Clarity tool can be found in the Exposure tab, and the Sharpening tool can be found in the Details tab. So both tools, Sharpening and Structure, are kind of sharpening tools. So we will take a look at Structure first. I will zoom in a little bit, apply the before and after tool. And now I will move the structure to its maximum level. So as you can see, we've got a lot of sharpening going on here. And over here, that's the original. So I will choose another image. So now I'm on that image. I'm modifying this one. So we've got some sharpening applied already to this image. And now it depends really on the radius, how close I'm getting the sharpened image, sharpened with the sharpening tool, to the structure image. So basically, structure is a sharpening with a predefined radius. So I will increase the radius a little bit. So now they look pretty much the same. Maybe the eye is a little bit over sharpened, so I will increase the threshold. But these are things that might get lost in the YouTube video compression. So sorry if you can't see the difference exactly. I will increase the radius still a little bit, so the sharpened image I'm working on is down here. So now they're looking pretty much the same. So as you can see, structure is a kind of sharpening with a predefined threshold and radius, and sharpening is what it is, it's sharpening. But I'm pretty sure that Capture One Pro has some kind of internal algorithm that's analyzing the image so that the predefined radius and threshold is not just a default value. I think they will adapt it to the image based on resolution, and maybe they're doing also some object recognition, etc., etc. So that's it for this video, guys. I hope you liked it. If you did, give me a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and always remember to listen to more heavy metal.